Poplar Springs Welcome to Rudolph's Radio Show.
We have put together the four best radio shows in the country. You are for a real treat.
We are coming to you live today from Poplar Springs Elementary School in Meridian, Mississippi.
Sit back and relax and enjoy this great Christmas show.
We're bringing in the three men of Christmas all the way from Bethlehem.
Tune your radio to WNEW to hear the folks rocking around the Christmas tree.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
snow will put the presents under the tree. Lights out.
Christmas tree, such pleasure do you bring me?
Frosty the snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose, eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know that he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the snowman was as live as he could be.
This is WHLL, Boys and Girls, showing you Henry Halos as we listen to the Carol of the Bells.
Santa Claus down through feliz Navidad, próspero año y felicidad.
We are broadcasting live on WADK. Get ready to warm your holiday hearts up with a special Christmas request.
Dancing, 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 all night.
So this is Christmas, Papa Springs Tale. Until next year, we hope you have a wonderful holiday season.
Christmas mood before you got here. I bet you are now. So if you would please help me to show our students one more time what a great job they're doing. Great job, guys. We want to give, there's two students in particular I want to ask to kind of wave at you guys. Where's Tavante? Tavante Triplett and Aiden Houston. These two gentlemen had to step in. We had two students to get sick, and so these two guys stepped in and did double parts today. They told their teachers, we got this. And so thank you to Tavante and Aiden. They did a fabulous job. And so we're gonna introduce each of the classes at this time. So Ms. Atkins and Ms. Weatherford's class. Ms. Weatherford's back here on music. Ms. Holifield and Ms. Howard's class. Ms. Alexander and Ms. Hunter, and we've had Ms. Griffin here helping also with this class. And Ms. Newell and Ms. Brown's class. And so again, if you have family who couldn't be here and you want them to see it, Mr. Trey is going to get this uploaded to the live streaming site, so it'll be available a little bit later today, so please share that with him. And again, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holidays. And so if you will allow the students to exit first, we're going to send them out. So Ms. Weatherford, if you'll hit the music. Thank you.